This is for 3 minutes. 3 minutes.
Yes, fashion is how you, all of you are definitely fashionable coming to the Toastmasters meeting. For example, you're all dressed. Why you're dressed? You're feeling good about yourself. That's why, I mean, you come in here, when that factor is there in you, you just peak to peak. And I feel, I go with fashion is definitely important.
The topic is fashion is a way of life, right? Yeah, I don't think fashion is a way of life. I think fashion is something that is inculcated over time, which is why Payal is looking good on stage and I am not, because she has made, you know, a conscious effort to look good and fashionable, and I don't think that comes with, you know, kind of just acting it out or whatever. It's a conscious way of upbringing you.
Oh, that's your take, and my take is basically your comfort zone. You are, why are you fashionable? Not because you want to impress yourself, nothing of that sort. You want to express, exactly as Lalit said it. You are here, you feel good. And why you feel good? Because you are comfortable in the zone where you are, that is fashion. And I feel it's not just as your take on it, I feel it is important.
See, it's all good to say that, but Hrithik Roshan is Hrithik Roshan, and he can dance really well, and that's why people look up to him and people think he's fashionable. And at the end of it, it's all good to say you don't dance to express, you dance to impress, but everybody dances to impress in that sense. So I feel that most people who are known to be fashionable, if you look at anything, like if you look at the Oscars, it's not like people just get up and come there, you know, and say fashion is a way of life. They really take a conscious effort to do it. We all are doing it in our own way. Why are we dressed like this?
You're saying it's right.
No, it's not. Yeah. We've made a conscious effort to appear the way we do. It's
now,
not a way
now,
of life.
You're definitely dressed for the occasion. Right?
Yeah, but
because you're fashionable.
No, but it's not a way of life. It's
you
not
cannot
a way
wear
of
the chappals and comfort to the podium, am I right?
I could, but it's not a way of life, is what I feel.
No,
it's a way of
comfort,
life.
This is the comfort area. You feel comfortable what you're wearing. You're giving giggling,
no,
so
you're
agreeing with that.
No. Toastmasters expects you to wear a tie.
Yes.
I'm not wearing it because.
But still, you're definitely dressed to the occasion. You are not. You're definitely dressed for the occasion. You're
there are many people who are not dressed for.
Everybody's. Could anybody raise eyes who's not? I think each and every one out here is dressed. Why? Is it comfortable? It's a way of life.
The topic really is that fashion is a way of life, and I don't think that when it comes to being a way of life, I think fashion is more inculcated, and it is something that people work on over time. And that makes it fashionable.
Image.
You know, sometimes not being fashionable is fashionable now, you know. So that is all a thing that people also put on, saying I don't care about how I look,
today,
but that is also
90%
fashion.
People are going for grooming, personal grooming, to have those skills in not only the marketplace but everywhere.
Exactly,
so,
my
yes.
point. So you're agreeing with me. It is.
It's fashionable.
Like look
at. See that president?
Better than me, because I aim for the mark. She went above it.